What's up, guys? Welcome back to Lolo's and More. Today, I'm going to show you how I clean a white wall on my wheels, tires, whatever you want to call it. So what I use is some Black Magic Bleach White and a little piece of steel wool. That one I get at you can probably get it at Home Depot, but I get it at Walmart. It's the 000 stuff, not the other ones, just a really fine steel wool. It works on cleaning out this tire. I get used tires during the off season, not brand new. So when I got the tire, I told them not to clean up the white wall because I was going to do this for you guys. So we're going to use some of this bleach white. And that stuff right there, the steel wool. We're gonna start by spraying it with some water. Okay, spray some of your white wall cleaner. Put as much as you want, or not as much is up to you. You can let it sit for like 30 seconds if you want, but with the steel wool, you don't got to. You can just start wiping it off, scrubbing it. Okay, rinse it with water. What is that? Looks pretty good. We're going to spray it one more time. Let it sit. Just wait a couple seconds, I guess. Let's start scrubbing again. Guy like me, I'm against dirty white walls. I always gotta clean up my white walls. I never let them go brown, especially on the huge tires. Look at that. Already way much better. Dirty side and the clean side. Right there. Just take your, for that side, the bleach white and some steel wool. That's all I use. So, hopefully you guys should like the video.